Hei og velkommen til Far Cry 5 Playthrough med meg, Cookie, fra TechVikings. Jeg kommer til å kjøre på fremover med Far Cry og sette Resident Evil litt på pause. Da ser vi rett og slett litt senere om jeg kommer til å kjøre på videre med den. Og da er det rett og slett bare å følge med og se om det er noe dere kommer til å like.
Montana. Big sky country.
Beautiful.
The treasure state. People got a lot of names for it. I just call it home.
Lived here my whole life.
Det ser sykt bra ut.
Still amazing how beautiful it is.
Pent
ut. That's what blinded us to how ugly the people were getting.
Good day to you, brother. You don't understand. No one took these groups seriously.
They were different. Religious, militant. I mean, it was a goddamn cult.
Collapse is upon us, my children.
They started buying up every farm for miles. Then the radio station. Not long after that, they even had the fucking cops.
Their own sovereign religious state. Built right here. Under our noses.
Ain't no one coming to help us. The government can't do shit. We're on our own.
Fans, we save those lost souls, whether they want to be saved or not.
People don't want to believe groups like this exist.
People are scared, man.
Some will wish to harm us. Some will wish to destroy all that we have built here together. Some will betray us.
We don't know what he's capable of.
How?
Who? Their leader.
Joseph Seed.
They call him the Father.
And those in the outside world are blind. They do not believe. They have no faith. But I will make them see.
Crazy motherfucker.
There's no signal out here.
Det ser superbra ut, liksom.
Crossing over the handbay now.
Oh, fuck, there he is.
Crazy motherfucker. Jesus.
We're officially in Peggy country.
How much longer? Just long enough for you to change your mind. So we can turn this bird around.
You want me to ignore a federal warrant, Sheriff?
No, sir. I want you to understand the reality of this situation. Joseph Seed, he's not a man to be fucked with. We've had run-ins with him before. They haven't always gone our way. Just sometimes. Sometimes it's best to leave well enough alone.
Yeah, well, we have laws for a reason, Sheriff. And Joseph Seed's gonna learn that.
Indeed.
Pratt? Open a call with dispatch.
10-4.
White Horse to dispatch, over.
Let's do this, dispatch.
We're approaching the compound, Nancy. Over.
Roger, Sheriff. You still planning to go through with this? Over.
We are. Unfortunately, still trying to talk some sense in our friend, the Marshal. Over.
All right. Lucky I'm not there. If you get into any trouble, you just let me know. Over.
10-4, over and out.
Maybe we should have brought Nancy along with us instead of the Proby. These Peggy's wouldn't fuck with her.
Pratt!
Why do you keep calling them Peggy's? Project at Eden's Gate, PEG. Peggy's is what the locals call them. You know, they started off harmless enough a few years back, but now they are armed to the teeth. You know, they're looking for a fight. Are you scared, Sheriff?
We're here. Compound's just below.
Crazy! Going in.
Set her down.
Right. Roger that.
Hey, 15 minutes. Send in everyone. Call the goddamn National Guard if you have to. Over.
Yes, sir, Sheriff. I'll be praying for you.
Let the go!
Three rules. Stick close. Keep your guns in your holsters. And let me do the talking. Got it?
Got it.
Rookie! All right, everyone. Stay sharp. Let's go!
Jeg vil. Ordner seg det her, vet du. En liten gospelkor her inne, ja.
And there will be a reckoning. That is why we started the project. Because we know what happens next. They will come.
Kresines, det det som skjer.
They will try to take from us, take our guns, take our freedom. Take our faith. We will not let them.
Sheriff, come
on. Hold on, Marshal.
We will not let their greed, or their immorality, or their depravity hurt us anymore.
Sheriff,
there will be no more suffering.
Joseph C. I have a warrant issued for your arrest on the suspicion of kidnapping with the intent to harm. Now, I want you to step forward and keep your hands where I can see them.
Step forward, Joseph.
There they are. The locusts in our garden. You see, they've come for me. They've come to take me away from you. They've come to destroy all that we've built.
Do not touch that service weapon. Hold on and don't stand down. Stand down.
Put your guns down.
Everyone calm down.
Chill.
We knew this moment would come. We've prepared for it. Go. Go. God will not let them take me. I saw when the Lamb opened the first seal, and I heard, as it were, the noise of thunder, one of the four beasts say, "Come and see."
Step forward.
And I saw. And behold, it was White Horse. And hell followed with him.
Rookie, cuff this son of a bitch.
All right.
I will not let you take me.
Rook, put the cuffs on him.
Where's he got now, bitch?
Sometimes the best thing to do is to walk away.
Let's go.
All hell breaks loose. Det regner zombie-apokalypse der. Gjerne å skjelle. Bye bye. Det er ikke min fortelling for å si det sånn. Rip.
Hello. Lever dere? På den skjermen ble det. Go get it. Der vet du. Det var han også, ja. Selvfølgelig lever du. Gjerne. Faen. Om du er en wretch, det er snickershotpist.
Just fine here. I don't need to call anyone.
Yes, Father. Praise be to you.
Well, are you lumba oya? Rein flaks, heter det. Og crazy people. Leave me alone.
Jesus Christ. Get the fuck out of here.
Bye-bye. Hjelpa, hjelpa, hjelpa. Ja, bare stikk av du da, ditt svin. Jævla pingle. Kom igjen vel, i hvert fall. Er det bare til å løpe, tror jeg? Ja da. Cover.
I found him. I found Matthew. It's bad. They ambushed him. He's dead. We need to find those sinners. Head for the lumber mill. I'll be waiting. I need some help up here. The sinners could be anywhere. Do you hear me? We got a problem up at the lumber mill.
You don't know what's coming for him.
He's safe from the coming collapse. Guide my hand so that it may strike down those who would do our project harm.
Falcon Punch!
Lettis. Er det pistolen ble? Der da. Tre gjemmer det, ja. Men da ser jeg gjemmer der. Oi, du. Det er dette. Let's go in here. Oh, shit. Ja, ok. Da er det han, ja. Da er det greit. Jævla ditcher.
Jeg trodde de gatt deg. Kom her!
Men du bare stakk du, altså. Du er et svin.
Kom her. Check the room, Rook. Oh, Jesus. I had no idea. Fuck. We're putting this whole family away. All of them. Fucking lunatics.
Smoke race it.
We're gonna get out of this, Rookie. First things first, gotta arm ourselves. Here.
Thank you. Okay. AR.
Here's what we're gonna do. There's a road out there. We're gonna take it. We're gonna head northeast. It's probably only a few hours back to Missoula. And then We're gonna come back here with a goddamn National Guard, and we're gonna take out the rest of these. Okay. Shh.
Let's go. Vi fyller du där? Fint. Dead animal. Holy fuck. Ja, kom in då. Da faller Lina ut da, ok. Shit. Jeg plukker opp dynamite. Men gi meg dynamite da. Så mye. Ja, han må dø da. I femtikken. Holy shit. Fett. Ute i vannet der, ja. Du ditcher meg igjen, liksom. Chill musikken spiller, da. Det skal jeg ha.
Første episode av Far Cry 5 over. Det her var da intro-kapitlet som vi kjørte imellom. Jeg kommer til å komme med en ny episode neste uke og fortsette videre på det. Og da håper jeg det noe som faller i smak hos dere som følger med. Så får dere alle sammen ha en fin dag videre. Og ikke glem å subscribe til kanalen vår om dere liker eller ser på kanalen vår.